or if it's floating.
I don't.
Well, everybody knows all that is floating.
What if they're grounded down under there with just this little bitty thing down there, and then it goes up and makes an island? How do you know that?
How could that be?
How do you know? How do you know it's not?
So you think an island might have like a root or something?
A root. A grounded root.
Just like a little root that goes down and touches the ocean floor, and then it's like floating on that?
Could be.
As opposed to just floating on the water?
Correct. How do you know?
I don't know. I think it might be floating.
Should we scoop it out and find out?
So what do you think it really has a root?
I really didn't know.
I don't know if it has a root or if it's, let's see, I better, we're going to go here on the street.
So
you don't know if it really, if an island floats or if it's like part of the earth?
Right. Because where did it explode from? How did it get here?
If you had to make a choice, what would you say?
I would say it's grounded. Because where did the float come from to make this island? No, not part of the island would be floating, because it's all grounded. It just goes up and goes like that. Could be. Because where did the explosion come from to create this island? The ocean floor?
Yeah.
Okay.
So maybe as opposed to the whole thing's like a big mountain and just the peak is coming out of the water?
Could be.
You think that could be?
I do. Where you have a big down here and it goes up and it's a smaller big.
You think that would be logical?
I do. It's got to come from somewhere.
If you had to make a choice, which one is, what would you
think? If it's grounded, comes up, boom, island. Little or big on the bottom.
Okay.